down where pretty girls are. Well, you know that I'm around. I kiss them and I love them, cause to me they're all the same. I hug them and I squeeze them, they don't even know my name. They call me the wanderer. I tear open my shirt and I show a rosy on my chest, cause I'm a wanderer. Yeah, a wanderer. I roam around, 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 around. Oh, well, I roam from town to town. I go through life without a care, and I'm as happy as a clown. I with my two fists divine, but I'm going nowhere.
Nice to finally meet you.
Yes, come in.
Nice apartment.
Thanks.
I like it.
Yeah. Hello.
Hello.
You smell good.
Oh, thanks. Thank you.
You're welcome. Ooh, Moscato. Thank you.
Of course.
Yeah. Very charming.
I like your glasses, by the way.
Oh, thanks. And I figured we could have a drink or two and then head out.
Sounds good to me. I like your apartment.
Thanks.
So, your roommate?
Kate.
She's...
at her sister's wedding.
Oh. Oh, thank you.
Cheers.
To, finally meeting.
To you finally responding 3 months later.
Fair enough.
You know, I was about 2 seconds away from unmatching with you.
Wow. Well, I guess I have perfect timing then.
Is that what you would call it?
What would you call it?
Being a pussy.
Well, I think I like mine better.
Uh-huh. Which is?
Foreplay.
With lines like that, I'm gonna need another drink.
Oh, well, you know, if you like me that much, you can just say so.
So for dinner.
So, I was thinking, if you like seafood, there's this, okay, great. There's this really nice restaurant called the Crustacean, and I actually have a,
What's wrong?
Oh, I must have, I think I left my wallet in my car. Oh, that's weird. Sorry, let me just go make sure I have it. Just hold that thought, I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Okay, all right. You know, I'm not really a fan of fancy first date dinners, if you want to. Yeah, no, that sounds, yeah, sounds good. No, I couldn't find it. Yeah, I don't know where it is. I have no idea. Yeah, you know, I'm not really a fan of fancy first date dinners, if you wanted to, you know. Come on, stupid. Yeah, I don't know where it is. Yeah, I couldn't find it. I guess I left it at home.
That's okay. We can just go by your place on the way to the restaurant.
Yeah, that works.
Cool.
Actually, I was thinking maybe I didn't leave it at home. Maybe I should cancel my cards now just to be safe.
Yeah, that's smart. Yeah.
Maybe I left it at work.
You could text your boss and see.
Yeah, I'll do that. And in the meantime, until he texts back, we can just munch on something.
Sure. I probably have, like, chips or crackers or something.
Okay. Well, if you wanted to. I'm not really a big fan of, you know, fancy first dates. If we could just cook something here if you wanted.
Yeah, that works.
You'd like that?
I would love that.
Oh, great. Cow, 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 cow,
do that again. Do 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 bom. Did you overhear of a wish sandwich? Well, it's the kind of a sandwich that you're supposed to take. Two pieces of bread and wish you had some meat. Do 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 bom. The other day, I ate a ricochet biscuit. Well, it's the kind of a biscuit that's supposed to bounce off the wall back in your mouth. If it don't bounce back, you go hungry. Do 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 bom. The other day, I ate a cool water sandwich and a Sunday go to meet and bun. Do 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 bom. What you want for nothing? A rubber biscuit? Do 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 bom.
Gow gow.
Hold on. I, I can't do this. I don't know. It's been a really long time, and I thought that I could be cute and sexy and fun, and it turns out that I cannot. And I don't know if you're the right one, which that sounds bad. I made a promise to myself a long time ago that the next person I, like, you know, would be the right one. And I sound like such an idiot and stupid because, I mean, maybe you are the right one and I'm just getting in my own way. I don't know. And I want it to be right and I want to be happy. And I know that, like, I'm the only one that can control that. Really, I do know that. But I can't even sleep with a guy because I'm terrified that he's going to, like, leave or not be the right guy. And, like, then I'm going to end up hurt. And I sound like an idiot, and I know that this doesn't make sense, but, like, it's what I do every time, and I am putting it all on you, and I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay.
Really?
Really, it's okay. I mean, if you want, I could spend the night and we can just hang out. We don't have to. No.
I would like that.
Then maybe in the morning we could make breakfast together.